It's changed over the last probably 50 years. We were the ones that were just using the cash register and maybe talking to the patients. Now we're filling and calling insurance and doing a lot more clinical work than we used to be doing.
We have actually grown into doing medication history, reconciliation, so going in and interviewing the patients and trying to get the best possible med list.
There is a high demand for pharmacy technicians. And so it's something that's always going to be there. It's kind of like, you know, it's not going to, economy isn't going to affect it like it did my job before. So it is a security, because everybody needs a pharmacy tech, it seems.
My husband's a teacher, so he works during the day. And so I have my little one during the day, and then we're just kind of switch. And I go to work in the evening, and then we don't have to worry about daycare and any of that stuff.
And I can just go in, do my job, help people out, and then when I walk out, it's over. And I can, you know, it's not something that I have to take home with me and busy myself at home with work. I just kind of clock in and clock out, so I like that about it.
Once we are in the program, it takes a year, so that's really great that you can just get in and get out and know it within a year that you'll have a job when you get out.
If I didn't do the program, and I feel that if I would have got a job, I would have felt more stuck and not really known what I was getting into.
The externships really are what shows you if it's for you, really. More or less, it's worth a shot, because you're not going to fail in this career. It's ever-growing, and it's definitely lucrative, and there's always room for advancements.
If my husband was transferred, or if we just decided to move later on in life, you know, the opportunity for jobs in other states is there as well, and that's a real benefit of the program.
Come here, go to school, move wherever you want to go in the state of Oregon, and you can take it with you.